What up, everybody? Welcome back. Episode 16 here. Yeah, it's going great. We're just building a base. If you've been following along when I'm doing the multiplayer with my buddy, we're doing a little bit of progression together. It's been a lot of fun. So, anyhow, here we are. And yeah, we're gonna build a base. We need to get some wood. I don't have any wood, so that's what we're gonna do. This is my buddy's base down here. I just use this portal. I don't have one yet. Yeah. We're gonna go to the ship and find a forest biome and just go get a ton of wood. Eventually, I'd like to get a... Oh, I think I'm actually above a forest biome. Eventually, I'd like to get a tree forest growing, but for now, we'll just go with this. I don't particularly want to farm here in the nighttime, though. Set up biome I'm in with my main base is just super, super hard to find trees, honestly. So, we were in this biome earlier, kind of looking for the, Florin, race of people for some questing, so... That's why my ship's still here. I'm surprised we haven't ran into any monsters yet, honestly. It's awesome, though. Got all these trees right here. Exactly what we needed here. We're gonna cut these upward. I don't wanna get surprised by anything down there, so. That bad guy temple. Oh, sweet. Like to keep a count of how many of these I have. We're gonna put them up here for now. We're gonna have to make some more medical packs soon too. Petals for. That thing like so many times. See what's in this chest here. Hopefully something good for all this. That thing's strong. Butterfly wings. That's funny. Take them band-aids, of course. Alright, so we're just clearing them mobs out, you know. We can get these trees cut down safe here. We're gonna need tons of wood for base projects, so that's what you gotta do. that one fell the wrong way. Can't tell if that's an enemy or a plant down there. Alright, well that's pretty good. It's dark. I mean, we got a lot. We're gonna head back. Pretty good farm there though. 15 minutes or so worth of time. We got, what did we end up getting? 1,800 logs. So, yeah. It's pretty awesome. Okay, so we want to also put this platform down here now. We'll do that right now. Alright, so we gotta turn some of our wood into timber. We'll start with like 500. Can I change this number? Yeah. No, that'll be too much too. Excellent. Okay. Alright, so we also gotta do is clear out a path here. This is just gonna be for the floor. I guess in reality I really only needed it to be one high. too late now, though. I guess that doesn't matter, right? Not really. It'll bug me, but I'll get over it. Oops. Forgot about that thing there, so we're just gonna go ahead and we did almost use all 1,000 of them. Just completing one level. Put them torches back up in here the way we do it. Sure. No, it's probably the next one down. Oops. Throw our stairs down too, just so that we have those already ready to go. We're gonna need to make some more of these soon also. Might as well actually just do this now. guess I could fix that. Let's see here. I just don't like that it doesn't match. Easily remedied though. Still one higher. Oh well. So yeah, I think we're gonna make this the buffalo room. We're gonna run up and grab our egg and just throw it in here, I guess. That'd be fine. Thank you. We're gonna throw some dirt in with our. We'll just, I don't really like not having band-aids, but. We're gonna be doing a lot of filling here. Well, that thing grew up like so quick. Alright, well, we got down here pretty far. We're right here at 30 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. We'll just jump right into 17. Thanks again for anyone who watched. Yeah, leave a like if you're liking it. Subscribe if you want to see more. Leave some comments, and we'll see you next time.